Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
Top 15 L's in history, and this isn't in any order because I don't want to think that much. Number 15, Jared tripping off the bleachers. At one moment, Jared was standing up, but then he wasn't. Number 14, Jonah getting yelled at and then spat on by Mr. Caldwell. Jonah triggered Mr. Caldwell, and then Mr. Caldwell got triggered at Jonah. Jonah now thinks Mr. Caldwell's a douche. Number 13, Braxton getting grand slammed by Garrett. Honestly, I don't know too much about this, but apparently Garrett grand slammed Braxton because Braxton was doing something during football last year. Don't ask me about it, though. Ask him. Number 12, Braden getting roasted by Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan made Braden sit up and stand up in class and then proceeded to roast him while Braden just sat there looking at the roof. Ceiling, and thought he was cool. Number 11, Will's haircut, just look. Number 10, I don't have any pictures for this.
Isaac
getting rejected by Chloe. He tried to pull a Brad and then high-five Chloe and flirt with her, but she didn't even talk to him and proceeded to go to the woman's restroom. Number 9, Braden kicking Garrett's nut. Garrett was running towards Braden, trying to annoy him or something, probably to try to take him down, when Braden proceeded to kick him in the nuts, and then also proceeded to say, "One cannot simply take down the short kid." Number 8, Lincoln's big boobies. Number 7, Will's weird nipples. These nipples gave him quite the nickname, Nips. Number 6, Lincoln getting friend-zoned by Logan. Long story short,
he got friend-zoned by Logan.
Number 5, Braxton getting kicked off the bleachers by Fat Andy. When one fat person kicks another fat person off the bleachers, honestly, it's just hilarious. Number 4, Tanner getting beat up by Jonah. Tanner got beat up by Jonah whenever they were horse playing, and Jonah hit him with like a thing thong, and then Tanner got triggered, and then attacked Jonah, and then Jonah punched him. I assume it was pretty lit.
Warning, these are some of the fattest and chunkiest L's in history. Continue watching at your own risk.
Number 3, Isaac dating Kelsey. Isaac has some pictures on his old Instagram profile, and he doesn't know the password to it, but it's of him and his ex-girlfriend, Kelsey. It's one of the best things I've ever seen, and I'm glad he doesn't know the password. And he proceeds to compliment his ex-girlfriend in these photos. Honestly, I can't get enough of it. Number 2, one of the most notorious L's Braxton has taken, him getting rejected by Diamond. I already covered this in my top 5 reasons BC the Boss 21 is lame. Go check that video out because it's pretty cool. And he proceeds to ask Diamond out. Well, no, he proceeds to tell her his feelings and asks if she has them. And she's like, nah, dude. She rejects him pretty hard. And honestly, asking her out is an L to be. Begin with, so you know what? Double L, and not the good one. And finally, we arrive at number 1.
What did you write down as your response? You wrote down the correct response. What is the Eiffel Tower for the International Exposition in Paris? Yes, and you will do what to your total? You will double it to 12,800. Let's go to Julia. What was her response? The right one. What was her wager?
It's over 9,000.
That bumps her up to 24,400 and puts her in the lead as we come to Gary C. He had 22,845. He got the right response. Did he risk enough? He He didn't risk anything, so...
Gary, my dude, you had this in the bag. Why wouldn't you risk anything?
As you can see, Gary was in the lead, and he even got the right answer at the end, but he just didn't risk anything, which was his downfall. This had to be the greatest L in Jeopardy and in the world. This is the end of the video. Now, I hope you enjoyed seeing people take major L's, because I know I did. Well, I mean, I liked talking about it. I mean,
those guys took L's.
E-I-E-I-O.